At first, open Chrome or any other browser which you use on your laptop or mobile phone. So then go to LMS server. So I have start this bookmark. So I got there on the top. So I already saved my login details. So already it is autofilled. So then press login. So we will be taken to the main dashboard of ours. So you can see here Malayala Sahichran and my registration number is there. So after going here, so here like it is our LMS coordinator has created a dummy quiz for mid exams, right? So if tomorrow, example, tomorrow we don't have Maths 3, but if we are going to have a Maths 3 exam on tomorrow or on that day when you are opening the LMS, so you need to click that subject in which you are going to have the exam. So here you can see Maths 3, BPC, Microbiology, my biochemical thermodynamics, biochemistry and biocomputing. These are recently accessed courses. You can see each and every course here. So according to here, if you are going to have exam of microbiology, click microbiology. Of cell biology, then click cell biology. So now I am not having any other subject set. We are having a dummy quiz. So click this. So here you can see mid exam and each and every instruction is given. So before going that, you need to give a glance look on these instructions. So then press mid exam. So after clicking mid exams, so our LMS coordinator has allowed us to attempt this quiz for 3 times till it is opened at 3 p.m. today and it is still 8:30 p.m. So in that time I can attempt 3 times for this quiz and limit time limit is 1 hour. But in the normal mid exams you will be only having only one attempt with 2 hours 20 minutes. And 20 minutes is a grace time. Normally 2 hours will be the mid exams time. So due to this network issues, so higher authorities have given us a grace time. So I already attempted once, so it is showing this one. So now I have more 2 attempts to I can attempt more 2 times. So I will click here reattempt quiz. So normally it will be the attempt quiz. So as already attempted, it will be it is showing that reattempt quiz. So now after that this pop-up will be coming and here you need to enter start attempt. So you will be taken to this interface where on the right side you will be showing the time which is left for you, and this is the type of question paper pattern we are going to have. So first section will be the objective and second section will be the essay type questions. And make sure you don't press this button, finish attempt. If you press this, no, everything will be submitted. So don't press that button. So in that case, so if only once at a time, only one question is shown to you and not more than one question will be shown to you. Like if you want to see the next question, you need to submit. If you press next page, no, this question is gone. Means like if you don't attempt, means you are going to lose marks for this question. So if you attempt and then go to another question, so you will be getting marks if that answer is correct. But if you want to change the answer after attempting and after going to the further question, so once again coming back to this question is not possible. So make sure you attempt exact answer in the first attempt only. You can't change it twice. So here it is a dummy quiz, right? So normal questions are there. So let me also give it normally. So you can, if you click clear merges, choice is cleared and you can click here. So I am pressing next page. So once I press the next page, you can see here it has turned blue color. So now I can't go to that question. So as I came to this question, no, so now once I shifted the question, the previous question will be not shown to us and we cannot attempt the previous question. If you leave that question as it is, no, so nothing, you will be losing the marks. So you need to attempt at that time only when the question is visible. So twice we can't see the question. So that is the main important thing, and which is called a sequential ordering of questions. So what is your full name? So Sahicharan. So done. So I'm going to the next page. So if you click here previous activity, you can see nothing is there. You can't go to the previous question. But if sequential is not there, if you press previous activity, you can see the before question. As the sequential, as the exam will be in the sequential pattern, so you are not able to like go to the previous question which you already attempted. So if you come out of the, you can continue the last attempt. If you come out of the exam server, no, you can continue the last attempt. So, and I'm going to see. Till now I attempted only two questions, so it is two questions, and now it is showing the third question. The salt spray has completely dashed the towering Anga building, so eroded. So next page. So now with these three questions, I completed my objective type questions. So all objective types questions is completed. So now we came to the essay type questions. So here now, why do or don't you enjoy playing sports? So this is the question. So you need to attempt these answers in the A4 sheets. So before starting the exam itself, so make sure you have 15 to 20 number of A4 sheets beside you and a blue pen, one or two blue pens with you, and you are only recommended to use only blue pens and only recommended to use only A4 sheets. And for every new answer you are going to start should be started only in the new page itself. So if an answer is completed off of the one page, you cannot search the second answer from there. So you need to start from the new page, and you need to only attempt on the one side of the sheet only. Two side of answering is not recommended. So after answering, no, if you are using mobile, no, it will be saved in your files. If you are not using mobile and if you are using laptop, no, so you need to press this one. So what I suggest is you can connect your USB cable to your mobile and the laptop and then browse them, or else if your internet speed is good, you can send your images in your mobile to your mail which is available in the laptop, then download the images in the laptop from the mail and then upload them. So how to click the pictures in a best way? So one more thing is, so if you use cameras with high definition cameras, so the size of the image will be very large, so that the LMS this module cannot support that much size. So it is requested, so you can use any of the app or anything without filters, or if your camera is okay, the images should be like very small, the size of the image should be very small. So you need to take that. So after clicking here, browse respiratories. So here, if you see the upload a file, so it is a file picker. Choose file. So it will be taken to the your laptop folders. So from here you can select one. I have some already images are there here. So I'm clicking this. So open. So then click upload file. So it will take some time. So you can see it here, right? So every time you click this checkbox, auto size. So describe your question. So I suggest is if that is a, so this is a fourth question, right? So question 4, Q4, and if it is a page 1, Q4 P1, give like it is not mandatory, it is like it is my interest and it's my suggestion. So if you don't want to give anything, just click this. If you don't, I will also show you that. So save image. If you save image, no, it will be coming into the place which is given under that question. So you can see here everything is given. So now press. So for adding one more pick directly, if you add, no, what will it do is the old image will be replaced by the new image if you upload directly. So if you want to upload multiple images, so come to the end of that image, old image, press here. If you are using mobile, touch there, touch at the right side corner. So if you are using a laptop, with your mouse pointer, come to here and click your mouse there and then press enter. So come to the new line. So you can see here, I came to the new line, right? So now again, if you press the image, same process, browse repositories. So then choose file. So same, you need to send the images from there to here. To your laptop if you are using, or else if you directly using your mobile, directly it will be available in the files. So I click this and I open. So upload this file. So you can see it here, it became auto size. So now here I will enter Q4 P2, means question 4 page number 2. So this is This is what I suggested. So if you don't want to enter, just you need to click this one. So or else if you don't click no, if you save image no, it will be asking an image must have a description unless it is marked as decorative only. So if you don't give description, you need to check this one. This image is decorative only. So if you save image no, so you can see first I have uploaded this and this is my second image. This is uploaded. So if you want another image, so click at the right corner and then enter. So that cursor should be coming into the new line, then you can press here. So in mobile also same process, you need to click here, then press enter, enter in your keypad and then add new image. Then only the three images will be in the line, or else if you do, if you don't click this new line, no, it will replace the old image. So that will be a problem to you. So you need to check before clicking the next page whether I have uploaded each and every page written answer for this question. So then only press next page. If you don't check once or twice, no, if you press next page, no, as it is a sequential, you cannot come back once again. So in that case, you will be losing your marks. So next question, next page. So you'll also be getting a doubt that whether we can shift our tab during giving exam. As you are saying, you can send your images to a mail which is available in laptop, then download them, then upload. So no problem, you can shift your tab. Like you can go to your mail and you can go to your mail and you can click here and save that. So you can click here, browse repositories, choose file. So downloads, it's done. Upload this file. So click auto size and decorative only. If you want to give description, you can give. So save image. So it's done, right? So don't worry about that. So you can see here fourth question is also submitted. So if you don't know the answer, just enter I don't know the answer, then you can go to next page. So don't leave it empty if you don't know the answer. So now I will explain you the worst case. So if your net is lagging, so if your internet is not that good and there is just some sort of lag, if you press like next page and if you press next page, no, see now I came to question number 7, but I can't go to question number 6 once again. So due to lag, no, sometimes what happens is if you press next page also, again it will be showing you the same question number 6. So if you press once again next, no, in that case you will be skipping the 7th question also. So if there is a 8th question, directly it will be going to the 8th question. So make sure you only press next page only once. So don't press next page each and every time. So it will be creating a problem to you, and in that case you may lose your marks. So and I don't know answer. I don't know the answer. So if you press finish attempt, so you can use it here. If you press return to attempt, no, only the last question you can reattempt. So that's what you can do. You can't go to the previous questions. So if you press finish activity, finish attempt, so you can see I skipped, I didn't attempt the 6th question. So it is showing like that. So submit and all and finish. So there is a 49 minutes of time left for you. So it's as it is a just demonstration, I will be submitting. Submit all and finish. So submit all and finish. So done. You can see here attempt 1 and attempt 2 submitted, and everything will be noted and this will be sent to your faculty. So in this way the exam will be going through. So one more thing. Now in this one I have 3 attempts, right? So I will be attempting the exam once again, and I will show at the same time I will also open the Moodle from my mobile. So whether the questions are changing or not, everything I will be recording the same thing from my mobile also, and also I will show you the laptop screen. So reattempt please. So start reattempt. So now I came here, right? So same thing now I am doing from my mobile also. I will log in through my mobile. So I already saved it as a bookmark. So click here dummy mid exam. So already saved the password, so continue login. So you can see here I pressed mid exam, then I already attempt to. So as I already opened in the laptop, so it is showing that in progress. So press continue my the last attempt. So you can see same question is visible right here and there. So the salt spray has completely dashed towering the building in the laptop, and the salt spray has completely dashed the towering building. You can see that options are same in mobile and in the laptop. For one, like it is my page, right? So it is my account, so same is showing here and there. So if you feel uploading images from your mobile to then laptop, then to LMS, if it is a issue to you, then you can use your both laptop. And like I answered here, a ravaged, then click next page. So if you refresh this mobile, no, so it is also gone to second question. So here I entered, so from mobile I will enter, see now. So Sayacharan Malayala, then next page. So if I refresh this, so you can see two questions are attempted. So now I came to the third question. So see next. So if I refresh this, it is gone to fourth question now. So it also so in the laptop also fourth question. So now, so I will try to upload from my mobile. Let's see. Images, browse repositories, whose file. So it went to files. So go to gallery. So all photos. So I am going to upload this. So upload this file. So click. So you need to click auto size. Then so if you are going to give any description, type here Q1. Sorry. Q4 P1. So if you are not going to give any description, click this one. So I already wrote right. So I'm gonna save image. Auto says I click this one, save image. So you can see it right. So in the mobile also, if you press here, no, then press enter. So after coming to new line only, go for another image. So save image. So you can see two images are came here. So once I will refresh the laptop once again. So if you press next page, so you can see fourth question is submitted from the mobile. So it is so I came to fifth question. So if I press like by this, I can, what I can say is at a time you can like upload any from any one of the device only. So it is not reflecting in your laptop, and if it is not reflecting in your mobile, so let us give a try from laptop. So I'm uploading some images from the laptop now. So this one I choose and upload this file. So it has come right. So this image is decorative only, save image. So you can see here. So now I'll refresh the mobile. Let us see whether the so thing is, if you are uploading from there, that will not be visible in mobile. If you are uploading from this mobile, it will not be visible in your laptop. So take care of this. So what I suggest is better at a time use any one of the device, not both the devices. So if you want to for a bigger screen, use for question, for objective and question, you can use a laptop for it. So for uploading, no, use your mobile for better better and easy process. I will finish the attempt. So submit all and finish. So finish. So done. So you can see here I have completed my all three attempts now. So it is showing like this grading method, highest grade. So once it's done, no, you can't attempt once again. So please be take care while submitting, and while also clicking next page. So please take care of your net connections and each and everything, and also see if you are facing any internet issue or power issues, please inform to your higher authorities like teacher or the HOD of your branch. So back to the course, and I'm back to the LMS server. So thank you, and all the best for your my mid-semester exams. Signing off, this is Sai Charan Malayala. Thank you.